Hello, I am Marcus Meyer with Gator Cleaning Solutions on how to clean stale milk smell from the carpet. You want to start by creating a solution of 1/3 cup of vinegar to 2/3 cup of water. Take this solution, saturate the area, take a clean cloth, blot, rub gently if needed. After you have done that repeatedly, take fresh warm water, saturate the area once again, and extract with your wet vac. Again, this is Marcus Meyer with Gator Cleaning Solutions on how to clean stale milk smell from the carpet.